Have we here? Looks like Baby Bird, Pato, and Pocoyo. Hello!
Hi!
Just look at them! Having a ball. Be careful, though. We wouldn't want to see you get hurt Pato? What are you doing up there? How did you... You're upside down. I know. This is very strange.
Pato?
Pocoyo? Pato is... he is around, just not where you'd expect. He's sort of, up there. He's, stuck. You don't believe me, do you? Can any of you help me? Can you tell Pocoyo where Pato is?
He's up there!
He's upside down!
Do you see what I mean? Oh dear, what are we going to do about this?
Jump, Pato, jump!
Wait, I know. Maybe Elly can help us. She's so tall. Perhaps she could grab Pato and bring him back down. Hurry, Pocoyo, go and find Elly. Now take it easy, Pato. Elly, we need your help. It's difficult to explain, really. Perhaps you should come and see for yourself. Yes, that's what Pocoyo was trying to tell you. You're going to jump. Ready, Pato? Ready, Elly? Let's all count. One, two, three! Oh, dear. This isn't quite working the way I'd imagined. Where's Elly going? Oh, I see. Oh, Pato, wait. She's... No, I think you've got the wrong... No. I think Elly has a plan. Go on, Pato. Ready, Pato? Jump! Oh, dear. That didn't seem to work either. Oh, I see. Pato's using his flying power. Go on, Pato! Oh, dear. Oh, poor Pato. Pocoyo, perhaps we should try to cheer Pato up a bit. Do any of you think that's a good plan?
Yes, cheer him up.
Now, Pato, don't cry. Oh, look, Pato, Pocoyo has brought you your favourite flowers and your watering can. Feeling better, Pato? Uh-huh. And Elly has brought you something to drink in your favourite sippy cup. And look at this. So thoughtful. You're so lucky to have such good friends, Pato. Pocoyo, what are you doing with that alarm clock? I see.
You've played, and now it's time for some rest.
Pato, look at yourself. You came down.
Yay!
Well, what are you waiting for? You definitely showed Pato how much you care for him. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for friends!
Bye!
Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, a machine. And a very strange and complicated-looking machine it is, too. But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? So it's a mixing machine. What's this? Wow, a trumpet that plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it!
Me too! And it's a trumpet that anyone can play. Have a go, Caterpillar. Amazing. What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Elly. Oh, I see. You're waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh, dear. A train? And some track. Oh my, look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Elly, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Quick, Elly, answer it. Pocoyo, I don't think you made Elly very happy. Pocoyo, that's Loula's bone. And a spring? Oh, no, 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 tell me you're not going to... Look at that! A bouncing bone! That is marvellous, but not for Loula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles?
One more!
What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal?
Yes!
Pocoyo, maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a mad mix machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party. With flying cakes! Balloon-blowing trains! Enormous tree speakers, and don't forget the ice cream bubble maker. Delicious!
We'll give Pocoyo.
What a party! And what a relief! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! They go again. Can any of you tell me who those two are?
Pocoyo and Baby Bird.
You are right. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Baby Bird.
Hello.
So, what are you planning to do today, Pocoyo?
Pato.
Pato? Oh, yes, there's Pato playing with his blocks. Let's play! Well, that was fun, wasn't it? I suppose it's time to tidy up a bit now. Where did they go? This must be a mistake. I'm sure they won't leave you to clean up this mess all by yourself. Ah, Caterpillar is finishing a puzzle. How nice.
Play.
Yay!
Oh dear, that wasn't much help, was it? Elly and her doll are going for a picnic. Elly, special biscuits. Ellie's going to get you some more. Those do look delicious. What a mess.
Bye-bye.
Pocoyo, you do realize that your friends are very upset with you, don't you?
Pato!
You see, you don't have any idea just why that might be? Yes, Caterpillar is also upset with you, Pocoyo.
Elly! 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 Elly!
Can any of you tell Pocoyo why his friends are upset with him?
He made a mess.
He's messy.
It's true. Messy. Remember Pato's blocks? And Ellie's picnic? And, of course, Caterpillar's puzzle? Maybe you should apologize. Pato, Elly, Caterpillar, there's someone who wants to tell you something.
Sorry.
Can you help Pocoyo say his sorry to his friends? One, two, three.
Sorry!
I think we should give him another chance, don't you?
Tidy up.
Finished at last. Beautiful. But Pocoyo, what are you... I don't understand. This is very odd. What could he be up to? Oh, I see. Pocoyo has framed it for you.
Oh, that's marvellous! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
What's that sound? It looks like a visitor from space. Maybe we can all say hello to him. Ready? Here we go.
Hello, aliens.
Oh, dear. He seems a bit shy. It's okay. It's okay. You're among friends, little green alien. Welcome to our planet. Is this your first time here? Well, then. Let's introduce you to some of our friends. By the way, you do come in peace, don't you? I think you're going to like our friends a lot. Oops, what's that? Oh, it's Pocoyo. Oh no, wait, Pocoyo! Pocoyo!
Hi.
I want you to meet someone. No, no, he's above you, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Pocoyo, our friend is very shy, so we need to be very kind to him. That's better. Pocoyo, remember, kind. Can any of you tell me who that sounds like?
Pato!
No, Pato!
Oh no, his hat is stuck over his eyes again. Pato, Pato! Stop, Pato, you're scaring our new friend. Wait! Phew, that was a close one. But where's the alien gone? Oh, there you are. Look, I'm terribly sorry about that. Pato is really not like that normally. Let's meet Elly. There's nothing to be afraid of. She's really very nice. Oh, dear. Oh, this is unfortunate. Uh-oh. Oh, this is really not good. Hello, little friend. Here you are. Oh, look, it's Elly and Pato. You see, they're completely harmless. Do you think Pocoyo and the alien should go and say hello to Elly and Pato? Well, that didn't go well at all, did it? Don't worry. I think you just gave them a fright. Ah, here they come. everyone. I want to introduce you to your new alien friend. He comes from outer space. See? I knew once you got to know each other, you'd all be the best of friends. What's this? Oh, this must be his parents. Perhaps they've come to take our little friend home. Your son is such a nice little boy. We've had a great time with him, Mummy Alien. Oh, I see. You're Daddy Alien. Oh, dear. Our friends are about to leave and Pocoyo and Elly aren't here to say goodbye to their new friend. It looks as if they're leaving now. Oh, what a shame. Did you see that? Oh, look! It's Pocoyo and Elly. They've come to say goodbye. Let's all say goodbye to the aliens with them, shall we?
Bye, aliens!
Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye! Come back again soon! Oh,